Now that we have our video, we need to save it. And it's a pretty simple process. All you need to do is click on the top left corner on the red button. And once you do, this window will pop open and you will give it a name like QuickTime Test Video. I'll save it on the desktop and hit save. And there we go. We can open up our directory or our Finder, and you can see if we're on the desktop that it's right here at the top called QuickTime Test Video. And I can play it or I can upload it, and now you have it so that we can move on to the next step of uploading it to the learning management system of your choice.